The trace is gonna come from this side. I'm gonna like right click Meteor in 3 seconds. 1, 2. One of the most important things in Overwatch is exactly game sense. Game sense is that tingling feeling in your brain that tells you, hey, look out, that McCree is flanking you, but also understanding where to position yourself at the right time. In this video, I'm teaching Tracer on Li Jiang and explaining my course of action throughout the game. I'm gonna go Tracer here.
Alright, that's good too.
Because I wanna come up with the Zarya. And Tracer is really decent here. I'm gonna go from the back here. Might be that the Mercy is up here. Yeah, there we go. Just gonna wait for now. Be careful, I have to be careful, I have to be careful. The Reaper right is fine. Like here. Torch the sun. Click over the right side, get the Nana. Nice here. Tracer has no recoil, so I'm gonna chase the shit out of the Tracer. Okay, she even runs into my hands. It's nice here. Like every time after I reload, I usually look around what's going on, if they are coming or not. Because you have time when you're like when you're reloading, you have time to look around. Since you can't really shoot and do anything anyways. I'm gonna recall this to make it sound. This is a huge grab, dude.
Can you rest me just like
I don't wanna die here, so I'm gonna back.
Thanks.
I'm gonna try go from the left side and maybe I can get a push map up from the back of them.
Hey, yo, I have
how many gold guns on this second? Just one.
Reaper ult?
Let's see what they're
doing.
Oof, that was so close.
I'm up for you, Reaper.
They don't know that I'm still up there. And I might get the D.Va while she's... I don't wanna get stunned here. Ooh. Hello? 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 He's stunned, yeah. Make the McCree think that you're gonna jump into him. And then when he's like the most predictable. My team is doing a really good job right now. And that's why I can like... I have so much space to do whatever the fuck I want. I can just go from back, I don't...
He's
gonna go away. Sorry, yeah. Shield the Rotok, I can't really kill him. I can still do enough damage with the Rotok. Like right now I'm just focusing what I can without dying. They might just jump on me. Okay, 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 this is good, this is good. I'm gonna run away here. Might stall the points a little bit. Yeah, I'm gonna recall him. Go back. Or destroy. I can't really like contest longer than that, so it's better to back off than die. Could have contested maybe 1% and that would have been not enough. I'm gonna try to get the Mercy.
Nice.
They have only one healer. They have only one healer, so if the Mercy dies, then we win. Usually. I'm gonna recall this. The Megiddo might jump on me now. Crowd spam, crowd spam, crowd spam. Blink, he's gonna stun. Maybe not. Take a dead bitch. Sorry, yeah. Is it worth practicing unready bombs? Sometimes you need them, yeah. Like against good Reinhardts. But if you're on top 500, it's not really necessary. The Reinhardts and the SR are not really doing something. That was so close. I got him. That's really good. I'm just gonna run away. I don't need to fight this Tracer. I don't need to have recall up. Wouldn't be worth it. He's still on the right side though. Get that Mercy. Mercy one. Just using the Mercy right now because they're not really protecting her right now. They want to just fight on the point. I just have to be careful about the Genji. Oh, really? I think she did that for me because she was getting hit all the time.
Easy peasy.
We're on the crack. And we track. And we protect. Okay. Mercy? Mercy? Yeah. Still Mercy. Let's see what they're doing. I can deny this race for now. I might make a recall now. Okay. I'm gonna go from the side. Whoa, Winston jumped on me. That's weird. Maybe didn't jump on me because it's a waste of time. Desire shielded me so I can maybe get a little charge. Go back again. I just have to back off here. I don't wanna get like shot by the end. We're still like not really pushing in. So they went down the point. I might get the same here. Mercy's healing him. I'm gonna back off here. I don't wanna fight this. Trace almost died. Trace and recall.
I got
I'm gonna close. I might probably die. I'm actually gonna back off. Back off. The thing what happened here is we didn't push hard enough. And the reason why we didn't win is because we didn't push hard enough, fast enough.
I'm just going straight for Mercy here.
They're like chasing me. Winston is still chasing me and he has no shield. I'm gonna try to get the Zen. And if as soon as the Mercy tries to rest his Zen, I'm gonna try to kill her. Oh, she did a good job though. I'm gonna recall that and then get on the Zen again. Okay, the Pharah is getting, I think, ignored right now.
Mercy's dead, huge!
I'm gonna crouch so I don't get headshotted. That's good. Did a good job there. I want to stick at the Zen so he dies again fast. I don't want to, like, you know, fight him for 10 years. I'm gonna recall this. I just waited for the Zen to be, like, predictable for a second so I can stick him easier. And he was. I can maybe abuse the shield here. Okay, shield got down because of Herald. I'm not gonna fight this Winston, I don't want to. I actually have to solve the point as much as I can, but the problem is they're already... Recall, 4 HP, easy clap. I can't really do anything right now, I'm just gonna back off for now. I need my sticky. I get my sticky up for the grab, okay? You can grab whenever you want. I'm always ready.
Let's go,
I might need some heal on the right side, heal. Back up, it's fine.
Wait, we grabbed? No, we didn't.
Yeah, we grabbed.
No, we didn't, right? Did we?
What?
No,
we did.
That's the unluckers. Okay, I'm gonna try to get the sticky on the Mercy, okay?
Diving is never a good idea.
Yeah, it's okay.
It's called Supernova, man.
I'm diving Mercy.
Pop champ.
Oh my god, no grab.
Poggers!
No grab necessary.
I need to, please!
Oh, air shot her, that's rare.
Alright, I got Valk here. Trish turn high ground.
Mercy is gonna probably come this side. Let's see. I need to get the Mercy again, like, I can't just heal because, like, we still don't have a lot of ults up. Okay, Zen ult to toy. Mercy is still up. Oh, the Mercy died. That's really good. I need to get the Zen immediately on the point. Yeah, I'm just chasing him. Okay, Zarya shield. I need to recall because else I'm gonna die. I'm gonna see him behind the inside of the shield. The Pharah is going in too. Pharah! Huge! I actually waited for him to go in, but he didn't. Unluckers. Zarya's one. Zarya's dead.
Winston.
I'm like trying to like juke around the Pharah. I don't think they're gonna win this, there's no way. I'm like making the Mercy go away. Get the Winston. Mercy one. I got her.
Easy.
We didn't die once this game, buggers. I'm gonna juke it. Die now. Get the Pharah. Nice, ha! Good job, guys. Well played.
G fucking G.
Look at the flick out the wrist, guys. If you like the content, make sure to subscribe and check out the stream.
Easy clap.